My neck is getting sore just watching this guy. Polyphemus making his cocoon. Thickening up those walls to keep him protected all winter. This one will hatch this season, but it's the same cocoon whether it's in summer or winter. Protects from the elements, predators.